Mohammed. My name is Yaman Mohammed from Ishik Dehok School. And he's my friend Mujahid. Our project today is about the square root of non-perfect number without calculator. For example, the root of 5 here that we have it. What's the nearest root of the perfect number? The root of non-perfect number, for example, 2. 2 to the power of 2 equals to 4. We choose 2. We will put 2 here and we'll subtract 5, 4 from 5. The remaining 1. And we have to, the number that we choose here, to multiply by 2. Always it's a rule to multiply by 2. The answer will be 4. 4 is bigger than 1. Because of that, we have to put 2 zeros here. And we have to put also point here. Always is 2 zeros and point. If you put 2 zeros, you have to put also point. We have to take a number from ourselves. We'll choose it and multiply by itself. The solution is less than 100. For example, we will choose 2. 2 multiply by 2, it will be 84. We choose 2, we have to put it also here. And 84, we'll subtract it from 100, it will be 16. This is without calculator. If you want to check with calculator, this is the answer. 2.2, 2.2. 2.2 in camp.